Joseph Alvins. I am from Haiti. I love baseball.
The death toll from a cholera outbreak in Haiti passed 200 tonight, and thousands more are sick.
The Red Cross and other humanitarian agencies are rushing doctors, medical supplies and clean water to the region affected, an area north of the capital, Port-au-Prince.
A lawsuit's been filed on behalf of more than 5,000 Haitians against the United Nations over the cholera outbreak. It's widely believed the cholera was brought to Haiti by the UN peacekeeping force.
This outbreak is likely to get much larger.
We will fight for the right of poor people, fight for the right, fight to change this unjust system. I'm not afraid.